Is your PC or laptop making your life miserable by lagging, freezing, slow processing, or buffering nonstop? Whether you're working, gaming, or just browsing, a slow system is beyond frustrating. But here's my challenge for you. Set a timer for just 10 minutes, and by the end of this video, your system will run faster than the day you bought it. I bet. But here's the deal. Don't scroll away and don't click off, because in the next few minutes, I'll show you exactly how to fix this for good. I assure you that you will never find such a detailed, yet to-the-point tutorial to cover this issue on YouTube. If you skip this video, you're choosing to stay stuck with a slow, frustrating system, so stay tuned.
I am Abdullah, and you are watching the YouTube channel, DigitDon.
I'm about to practically uncover dozens of hidden yet powerful fixes, each just a click away. Together, we'll wipe out thousands of junk files, silence background apps secretly draining your RAM, fix Windows settings that are slowing you down, run deep system scans, disable resource-hogging features, and fine-tune performance settings, all things most people don't even know exist. The best part? You don't need any technical skills. I recommend watching this video once without doing anything, just to understand the process. Then, on your second watch, follow along step by step. By the end, your PC will feel faster than ever, just like the day you bought it. But here's the catch. Skip even one step, and you could stay stuck in the same sluggish nightmare. Sorry, I forgot you've already started the 10-minute timer. Just stay with me, and let's fix this for good without wasting any more time. Create a restore point. Make it a habit to create a restore point before making any major changes to your system. If you're not satisfied with recent changes or need to undo them, the restore point allows you to revert your system to the exact state it was in when it was created. First of all, empty your recycle bin. Press Windows key plus R, mean both keys simultaneously. Type %temp%. Select all the files and press Shift plus Delete for permanent deletion of these files. If some files remain undeleted, skip them. Select the C drive or the drive where your Windows is installed. Right-click and press Properties. Press the Tools tab. Click Error Checking. Scan the drive. Even it says all okay. It may take some time to complete scanning. If some errors occur, proceed to rectify them. If no error found, restart the system. After system restarts, go to System search bar and type CMD. Select Run as Administrator. Ensure the opened window is showing C:\Windows\System32. Type SFC/scano. I'll try to include all such commands used in the description of the video. Hit Enter. It may take some time to complete scanning. Restart system after complete scan. You can skip repeated restarts, but it's better to do them. After system restarts, go to Settings, then Privacy and Security. Click General tab within Windows Permissions. Disable Let's Apps Show Me. Let's websites show me. Let's Windows improve and show me suggested options. Now go back. Click on speech and disable online speech recognition. Go back. Do the same for inking and typing. And diagnostic and feedback. You can leave activity history as it is. Click on search permissions under safe search. You can select here moderate. Switch off cloud content search, history, and more settings. Go back. Click searching Windows and turn off respect power settings. Go back. Under app permissions, read and understand your need. You can switch off here. Location services. Camera services, if not needed. Microphone access, if not needed. I am leaving some options just enabled on my own choice and need. And voice activation. You can disable notifications. Account info. Contacts, calendar, phone calls, calls history, email, task, messaging, radios, other devices, app diagnostics, and automatic file download. You can leave the remaining options enabled. Now click Personalization from left drop-down menu. Click Colors and disable transparency effects. Close this window and from desktop, go to Windows Search and type sysdm.cpl. Click Run as administrator. System properties screen should be shown here. Click Advanced tab. Under Performance, click Settings. Select Adjust for best performance. And in the list followed, place checks on Show thumbnails instead of icons and Smooth edges of screen fonts. After that, click Apply and OK. Now, open Task Manager. Go to Startup Apps. Disable all third-party apps that you think are not required to start automatically after you switch on your system, including Microsoft Teams, Microsoft Edge, OneDrive, and any VPN if you have, etc. Close Task Manager. In Windows Search, type Edit Power Plan . Click Power Options tab. Click Show Additional Plans. And here select High Performance. Go to Windows Settings. Click System. Then Storage. Ensure here that Storage Sense is enabled. Click it, and then click on Run Storage Sense Now. Go back to Storage again. Click Temporary Files. And click on Remove Files. You can uncheck Downloads to keep safe files in Download folder. In Windows Search, type appwiz.cpl, click Run as Administrator, and uninstall unnecessary programs. I myself prefer to uninstall programs through Revo Uninstaller instead of manually from Control Panel. You can do it as usual if don't have an uninstaller program. Congratulations, you followed every step, and now when you restart your system, you will notice a huge difference. Your PC will be running faster, smoother, and more efficiently than ever before. No more frustrating lag, freezing, or slowdowns. I'll try to provide link of a free download file with the instructions and actions we followed in written form for your convenience. You can find the download link in the description of this video. Remember, keeping your system clean and optimized is the key, so don't forget to revisit these steps every once in a while. We're sure this content has been valuable for you. If you found it helpful, don't forget to like, comment, and share this video. Also, subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon so you never miss out on more useful and exciting content coming your way. That's it for now. See you in the next video soon. For any general or business inquiries, feel free to reach out to us on WhatsApp at +92 3222 7310 10 or email us at contactdigitdon@gmail.com.
You know, there is one and only key to success, that is patience and consistency. So be intact and don't listen to people who make you disheartened. We all together will be successful, no doubt.
Digit Don, the name of trust and reliability.